this is the reading what we have got. Now we'll plot a graph of this. So on this we are going to use the temperature on the y-axis and time on the x-axis. So I've already taken this here. Okay, here. This will be our graph number one. So we have on the x-axis we have got time in minute, and on the y-axis we have got theta in degree Celsius. So basically this we are going to plot on the y-axis, and this we are going to plot on the, sorry, we are going to plot this on the y-axis and this on the x-axis. So you can see the reading is from 1, 2, 3, 4 up till, I have taken up till 30, but we will require only up till 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4 up till 20. If I am going to plot it here, I will take 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 and so on. Similarly here on this side, if we look at the graph, the maximum is 82 and minimum up till 20 is around 58. Yeah, agar 52 lena to 52 bhi le sakte hain, but minimum is 52. So here I will not take from 0, because if I take from 0, I will get 10, 20, 30, 40 and so on. So my graph will be only in this much region, which will be of no significance and no use, because I have to plot, I have to take 5 slopes on this. So what I am doing is I am shifting the origin. Rather than taking from 0, I will take this from 50. So on y-axis, I will take 50. So I have 52, 54, 56, 58, 60 and so on. So the scale which I have selected, on x-axis, I have taken 1 centimeter. Similarly, on y-axis, I have taken 1 centimeter. On x-axis, 1 centimeter is equal to 2. And this is time. So it will be 2 in minute. And this is 2 in degree Celsius. This is the scale. Let me show it to you once again. On the x-axis, it is time in minute. So 1 centimeter, that is this one box is 2 minute. And on the x-axis, on the y-axis rather, it is 1 centimeter is 2 degree Celsius. Ab iske baad we will plot the graph. You can see for first minute we have 82. So first minute will be the fifth line. 82 is here. So fifth line here. Ye aise plot kar diya. Dot and circle. Then second minute is 81. Second minute is 81. So this is second minute, 81. ये 80 आया, यहाँ से फिफ्थ लाइन विल बी 81. सिमिलरली थर्ड रीडिंग 78. तो थर्ड रीडिंग 3 मिनट 78. ये 3 है, तो यहाँ से फिफ्थ लाइन विल बी 78. फोर्थ इज 77. तो 4 इज हियर एंड 77 इज द फिफ्थ लाइन फ्रॉम हियर. और इस तरह से ग्राफ प्लॉट करना है. तो व्हेन यू प्लॉट द ग्राफ, योर ग्राफ विल लुक समथिंग लाइक दिस. ओके, आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस टू सेव टाइम. So the graph will be plotted in this manner. Again, time in minute, theta on degree Celsius is scale, and 0 and 50, and the graph will be like this. Ye hone ke baad, again I have taken only up till 20. Aage ka reading you will not be requiring. So we will be doing only up till 20. After this, what you have to do? Now listen very carefully. This graph is not a straight line graph, it would be a curve. You have to draw a freehand drawing. You have to draw a freehand drawing and keep two things in mind. First thing is that the graph has to be smooth curve, and secondly it should cover as many points as possible. So we can just draw it like this, and don't draw it again and again, just once. So for example, something like this, ye aise aaya, covering all the points, and something like this. So it covers all the points and it is passing through all the points, and it is a smooth curve. Ye hone ke baad, you have to take 5 slopes on this. So any 5 different temperature you can take the slope. So you can decide, for example, you can take one slope at 80 degree, one you can take at 74, one you can take at 68, one you can take at 62, one you can, so any temperature you can decide. So say for example, I want to take one for at, say for example at 68 degrees. So I am drawing the graph for 68 degree pe le rahe. I have not drawn any line, I am just showing it to you. 68 pe lena hai. So how to draw this? क्या करेंगे उसके लिए? यू विल यूज द मिरर. तो 68 पे लेना है ना, कीप द मिरर इन दिस मैनर. आई होप यू कैन सी इन द मिरर. मिरर दिख रहा है? तो व्हेन यू कीप द मिरर, यू विल सी दैट देयर इज रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ दिस कर्व. तो आई एम कीपिंग इट एट 68. आई एम कीपिंग द मिरर. इसका रिफ्लेक्शन आपको दिख रहा है? तो जो इसका रिफ्लेक्शन है और जो ये कर्व है वो स्ट्रेट लाइन दिखना चाहिए. इट शुड अपियर टू बी कंटिन्यूअस. यू हैव टू सी, फॉर एग्जाम्पल हियर यू कैन सी इट इज नॉट कंटिन्यूअस, हियर इट इज नॉट कंटिन्यूअस. If you keep it like this, see somewhere here, it looks continuous. तो व्हेन इट लुक्स कंटिन्यूअस यू विल ड्रॉ अ स्ट्रेट लाइन एट दैट पोजिशन. ओके, फिर से एक बार ऐसा रखेंगे तो इट लुक डजेंट लुक कंटिन्यूअस, इट डजेंट लुक कंटिन्यूअस, हियर इट विल लुक कंटिन्यूअस. आफ्टर दैट इज डन देन यू विल ड्रॉ फॉर द लाइन. वॉट यू विल डू फॉर द लाइन, यू विल कीप इट लाइक दिस. यू कैन सी द रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द लाइन, इट इज नॉट स्ट्रेट, इट इज लुकिंग टिल्टेड और क्रूकेड. तो उसको ऐसा घुमाने का, अगेन इट बिकम्स क्रूकेड. तो समवेयर इट लुक्स इन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन. व्हेन इट लुक्स इन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन, ड्रॉ दिस लाइन. तो दिस लाइन इज लाइक द टेंजेंट टू द कर्व. तो फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ आई कीप दिस पेंसिल इज टेंजेंट टू द कर्व एंड दिस लाइन इज पैरेलल टू द टेंजेंट. तो जो टेंजेंट, जो इसका स्लोप है, जो इसका स्लोप है, वही टेंजेंट का भी स्लोप हो जाएगा. इस तरह से पांच जगह पर अपने को बनाना है. लाइक आई कैन शो इट टू यू, आई हैव डन इट फॉर हियर, आई हैव टेकन फाइव, वन हियर, सेकेंड हियर, थर्ड हियर, फोर्थ हियर, फिफ्थ हियर. तो फाइव डिफरेंट ग्राफ, फाइव डिफरेंट स्लोप्स यू हैव टू ड्रॉ. उसके बाद यू विल फाइंड द स्लोप. तो स्लोप के लिए क्या करने का, टेक एनी टू पॉइंट्स. से फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई टेक वन पॉइंट हियर, आई टेक वन पॉइंट हियर. फॉर दिस पॉइंट आई विल राइट डाउन द कोऑर्डिनेट. कोऑर्डिनेट इज फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस इज 15 और इसका कोऑर्डिनेट है फॉर एग्जाम्पल 67. वैसे इसका भी कोऑर्डिनेट निकालेंगे, इसका कोऑर्डिनेट है 13 और ये कोऑर्डिनेट है 72. ऐसे लिख देने का. सो आई हैव डन इट हियर. फॉर द फर्स्ट वन आई हैव गॉट 4 एंड 83, 7 एंड 78. ऐसे ही हर एक का लिखना है, ठीक है, हर एक का कोऑर्डिनेट आपको लिखना है. टू राइट डाउन द कोऑर्डिनेट फॉर ईच ऑफ देम. तो फर्स्ट आई हैव टेकन एट 78.4, सेकेंड आई हैव टेकन एट 72. हर एक का कोऑर्डिनेट लिखना है. उसके बाद यू हैव टू डू दिस कैलकुलेशन. तो फॉर द फर्स्ट ग्राफ डी थीटा बाई डी टी, डी थीटा इज डिफरेंस इन टेम्परेचर, डी टी इज डिफरेंस इन टाइम. एट 78.4 आई हैव डन द कैलकुलेशन विद 78 एंड 83, वाई टू माइनस वाई वन अपॉन एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन. वेन आई डू द कैलकुलेशन I'll get a negative answer, तो I put it in mod. Mod में 1.6666 आएगा negative, उसका positive होएगा तो 1.6, क्योंकि mod लेंगे तो 1.67 आएगा positive. Similarly for 72, इसका जब आप calculation करेंगे तो calculation के साथ 1.5 आएगा, next वाले का 1.5, उसके वाले का 1.33, इसका ये. अब ये जो values आपको मिल रही है, whatever answer you are getting, this has to be following a particular pattern. Please listen very carefully. The pattern is that the graph of the first, the second, the third, the fourth and the fifth, they should be in decreasing order. Like you can see 1.67, then 1.5, it has decreased. Then 1.5, again it is 1.5. So it has not increased, it is same. That is okay. Then 1.5, say 1.33, it has decreased. Then 1, it has decreased. So two values can be same, but three cannot be same. Two values can be same. The first thing is that the graph would be showing decrease in slope. The slope should be decreasing. Why? Because it is a cooling curve and the graph is like this. So graph agar aisa hai to uska slope bhi decreasing hoga, negative slope aayega aur decreasing hoga. To ye sabse zyada usse kam, phir ye dono almost same hai. In fact they are same. Then usse kam so it should be in decreasing order. This is what you have to get. If you are getting any one of them increasing, then the graph is wrong. Then you will have to check either the coordinates maybe you have not mentioned properly, or maybe you have not taken the slope properly, or you have not taken the tangent properly. Somewhere something is wrong. ये होने के बाद ये जो values अपने को मिला है, whatever we have done the calculation, this calculation has to be mentioned in this tabular form. Okay? Observation from cooling curve. This is the cooling curve. This is the observation. For first 78.4, I have got 1.67. For 72, I have got 1.5. For 68, I have got 1.5. And similarly, all 5. ये note down कर दिया. इसके बाद you will draw the next graph, the second graph. In the second graph, what we have is, we have the graph of, इधर लिया, customer. Yes, we have graph of d theta by theta. तो I have got d theta by theta. डी टीटा बाई टीटा में ये जो है डी टीटा वाला वाई एक्सिस पे, ये एक्स एक्सिस पे. तो आई हैव टेकन 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, बिकॉज यू कैन सी इट इज गोइंग फ्रॉम 70 टू 78. एंड दिस आई हैव टेकन 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, बिकॉज आई हैव गॉट मिनिमम 1 एंड मैक्सिमम 1.67. देन वील प्लॉट इट. तो फॉर 78.4 दिस इज 78, दिस 70.5, और लेट मी स्टार्ट विद 60. 60 पे कितना है 1, तो 60 पे 1 को प्लॉट करेंगे, इट इज समवेयर हियर. देन सिमिलरली 1.33 फॉर 64, तो दिस इज 20. और लेट मी फर्स्ट राइट डाउन द स्केल सो दैट देयर इज नो कन्फ्यूजन. आई विल राइट स्केल हियर. स्केल ऑन एक्स एक्सिस 1 centimeter is equal to, or I have taken 2, yeah, 1 centimeter is equal to 5 degrees Celsius. On y-axis, this is y-axis, 1 centimeter is equal to 0.1 degrees Celsius per minute. It is degrees Celsius per minute. So I have to take, kidhar gaya? 64. So 65 ye hai, to 64 do line piche hoega. Do line piche, 2 division back, aur ye 1.33 hai. 1.33 is somewhere here. ये 1.3 है, 1, 2, 3, 1.33 is somewhere here. Then coming to 68 would be here, 68, and this is how much? It is 1.5. 68 is 1.5, 1.5, 68, somewhere here. Then it is 72 is 1.5 again. 72 would be the fourth line, 1.5, fourth line here. Then 78.4. Now 78.4 would be 75 है, ये 80 है, तो 78.4 would be the fourth line. I will take 78 only, approximately. I can take third line also from there. किधर है ये 1.67. 1.67 will be somewhere here. Something like this. ये होने के बाद you will plot a straight line passing through these points. तो for example somewhere here. Okay, and again we have to manage that they are coming through the, all the points are covered. Say something like this. Now, you can see none of the points are lying on the graph. In fact, the line is not passing through any of them. But the points are nearby. Do idhar hai, teen idhar hai. Theek hai? So this is the average graph. So line is passing through them. And we are getting a x coordinate or x intercept here. This is theta 0, which I am getting as 35 degrees Celsius. This 35 degrees Celsius is the room temperature. So in this, here, in the result, you will write room temperature by graph as 35 degrees Celsius. This will complete your entire graph. Okay? So I'll summarize the whole thing very quickly. First of all, you have to draw two graphs in this. First graph is this cooling curve, which will be something like this. After plotting the graph, you will draw a freehand drawing. This freehand drawing will be a smooth curve passing through the points. ठीक है? उसके बाद आपको पांच slope लेना है with the help of this mirror. Now obviously at home you will not be able to do it, but mirror से बनाना है इसको. ठीक है? उसके बाद दो point लेकर के उसका slope बनाएंगे आप. दो point ले लेंगे, उससे slope मिलेगा. You will calculate the slope, and the slope calculations would be like this, d theta by dt at different temperature. The slopes have to be in decreasing order, two of them adjacent to ones, two nearby, ek jo ekdam pass pass hai, jo nazdeek ek dusre ke adjacent hai, they can be same. Aisa nahi ki 1.5 fir 1.25 aur fir 1.5 to fir ye increase ho jayega, then it will be wrong. Do agar aazu baazu ke hai to they can be same, but otherwise they should be in decreasing order. You will plot that in the table which is given in the book. This we don't require. ये वाला कॉलम की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी आपको. Put this. After that you will draw the last graph, which is d theta by dt versus theta. और इसका जो x intercept मिलेगा, that is your room temperature, which you will mention in the result. Okay? Thank you.